Happening today on Oahu, the trial of Walter Primrose and Gwynn Morrison, the Kapolei couple accused of stealing the identities of dead babies. An FBI forensics examiner will testify for the prosecution about DNA evidence in the case. Morrison had filed a motion to exclude the evidence. Morrison and Primrose pleaded not guilty to federal identity theft charges last year.